class Oligo Cheta. A few number of CT are present here, hence the class name is derived as Oligo Cheta. They are commonly known as the earthworms. Most number of earthworms are included in this class. The main characters are, they are found in the moist soil. Skin acts as a respiratory organ. That's why these animals are found in the moist soil. Some are found in the fresh water also. Tube effects. His body is divided into number of segments which are known as the metameres. There is no distinct head. Is at the anterior region of the body, there is no distinct head is present, and sensory organs are also absent at the anterior region of the body. His clitellum is the special girdle-like structure is present here. This is known as the special in 14th, 15th, 16th segment in earthworm forms into thick girdle-like structure which is known as the clitellum, which is present in this phylum only. Clitellum is absent in Polychaeta. As in Hirudinea, clitellum is present only during breeding season. But in Oligocheta, clitellum is present throughout their life. As its main function is the during breeding season, they forms into cocoon. The main locomotory organs are CT. They are S or F shaped structures, which are known as, they are chitinized structure, which are present in the epidermis. With the help of this, they can move from one place to other place. That's why the main locomotory organs are setae. Due to the presence of few setae in the epidermis, they are known as the oligocheta. Yes, they are hermaphrodites. Both male and female reproductive organs are present in the same individual. Already we have discussed in the Polychaeta. In the Polychaeta, sexes are separate, male and female animals are separate. But here in Oligocheta, both male as well as female reproductive organs are present in the same individuals. That's why they are known as the hermaphrodites or monoecious animals. His development is direct. Yes, there is no larval form. Yes, in Polychaeta, trochophore larva is present, hence the development is indirect, but here is the development is does not contain any larval forms, hence it is known as the direct development. The examples are Feritima, Megascolex. Yes, these two are commonly known as the earthworms which are present in India. Yes, these are the main characters of the Oligocheta. Once again, we have to discuss some characters. One is the, they are present in the moist soil and there is no distinct head. Clitellum is present throughout their life. The main locomotory organs are setae and they are monoecious or hermaphroditic animals. Development is direct without larval forms. Example is the Feritima and Megascolex.